Jabari told me the Nova managed to trick you guys and make a run for it. She wanted me to do some research, so I took a look at the combat log. Ooh, that is a nasty piece of origami. In a perfect world, we'd have ourselves a little powwow about our options. But you and I know time is not on our side. Where do I start? Hey, did anyone ever tell you how the outer wall works? The big old one that encircles the whole branch? The super, super, super basic explanation is that the plating is inlaid with bias factors, particularly ones that the origami don't want to eat. From what I discovered, the second Nova operates on the same principles, the super, super, super basic ones. It's got a ton of different bias factors inside because it devours other origami and absorbs them. You see? Yeah? Kinda? No? Okay, it's like this. Your god arcs will react to the Nova the same way origami react to the wall. It's an unappetizing combination. Like squid and peanut butter. This, I imagine, is why Alyssa's god arc wouldn't function right. You see where I'm going with this? The Nova will keep devouring, keep taking in weirder bias factors. And that means our weapons will become less and less effective as the monster gets strong. Still, gotta keep your chin up, right? Stay positive. We'll find a way to break through that defense. Plenty of research still to be done. And you know me, I'm real good at research.
Readings in the area remain stable and as predicted. You may commence the operation when ready.
All right, folks. You heard it, Bari. Let's get to work. Keep your arms up, guys. Don't go fast.
It's no time.
Blast of phosphorus and light sears away the flesh of the earth.
Problems with this?
Mid-size origami on route. 3 minutes until enemy incursion. station. Sending their arrival data now.
Let me loose. I'll never reach
them. That's it.
You're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
I'm so taking a break.
Alpha 1, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
No way, no how.
They're blinded. This is your chance. They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Time to turn up the heat.
Wide open for you.
No one's safe. That went pretty well.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Hey, you come back here. You can't run forever. Go ahead.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through them.
Down, but in the end, it's just a new, insanely powerful monster.
Go ahead.
Right, sure. That totally made me feel better. I hope we find it soon, and then I hope we crush it.
Too slow!
Thank you.
and ready to rock. We're only a radio call away if you need anything.
Let's just go.
All God eaters, forward!
Too slow! Too slow!
An origami bomb has been shattered! Keep going!
survive this, I am so taking a break.
Aragami falling back. It's going to try and find some food. Your orders have been altered. Be ready to pursue. Do not allow the Aragami to regroup.
I can live by mine. Slash the things until they stop breathing.
Those bastards could be just waiting around, watching.
Next time is to be the same.
Go ahead.
Understand? The same or better.
This went well, right? I helped, right? I mean, I think I helped.
Spare a second?
All right, it's my turn now.
Leave this one for me. I do my best work behind the scenes.
Everyone's been talking about this show, and I don't know, want to watch it together?
This is your chance!
this.
I am so sick of it.
Alista, you're in danger. Here. Please disengage and grab some cover. I can hold on. I'm not done. I'm not done.
No.
Alista has been rendered unconscious. We're requesting immediate medical attention. They're blind. This is your chance. Coda, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
Done yet.
Yes! Mission accomplished!
No, I didn't!
So I think it's about time we head back.
Sorry.
Yeah?
Sorry.
Any other options? Didn't think so.
Wait, seriously? Seriously? Thought I had some gum left. I should really buy bigger packs.
You guys are stellar! Did that sound weird? Do people say that? I guess so.
I want to smash right through. I can handle this. I need to earn their trust again, and I won't let the team down.
Hold on, I'm almost ready. Hey, I want to talk to you. Let me see your God Arc. Missions aren't just about the moment. They're about preparation. If you don't prepare, you will die.